I ran into a question today, and this guy had his time recorded in decimals instead of, for example, this would indicate 30 minutes and 30 minutes, and this would indicate an hour. He would like to total these for it to equal 2 hours. Now, if you do that, obviously you're going to get 1.6, which is not the 2 hours that he wants. So what we're going to do is we're going to do an if function. Equals if, and we're going to select this and say if it's less than one, then what you do is you multiply that. So let's put a bracket around here to start with. We're going to multiply this times 10. And then we're going to divide by 6. All right? And then if it's not less than 1, what we're going to just do is display the value. So we'll just put A2. Oops. We'll just select A2. And then we go enter, and you get the 0.5, and we can drag it across. And then if you total these, you'll get the 2. Well, that works perfect, except for what happens if you have 1.5 or 1.3 in the next one. So what we're going to do is I'm going to insert a column here, and I'm going to put the last one as 1.3. which is actually supposed to be 1.5 hours, but it doesn't look like that. So now what we're going to use is the integer function. The integer function basically rounds down any decimal place to the whole number. So for example, let me show you, equals integer, and we're going to put 1.3, and you're left with the 1. So using that, I figured out a formula how to do this one here. So I put in, okay, so basically my formula works so that if D2 is less than 1, it's the same start as what we have here. And okay, and so then it goes to the end there. Now we have a nested if, and we go, if D2 is greater than 1, what you're going to do is you're going to take the number of D2, and you're going to minus the integer, so you're going to minus the whole number, and then you're going to do the same formula as before. You're going to multiply it by 10 and divide it by 6. Now you're going to have to add the integer back to D2, and if it's equal to 1, then you're just going to display D2. So let's try that. Press enter. And there you have your 1.5. So now you can drag this across both ways. It'll work on all of them, I assume. So now let's... You put in 2.3 there, and it works perfectly. So you have both the numbers and the numbers plus an integer calculating out to be the correct thing. Please subscribe.